over 2 years of inward open deliberations and talks with the Environmental Protection Agency, Mercedes-Benz has chosen not to place diesels in any of its traveler autos in the U.S. advertise. The brand's just diesel offerings will be Sprinter vans. Amid the Detroit Auto Show, head of R&D for Mercedes Car Group Ola Kalanias said diesels represent 3% of brand deals at most. Consequently, the diesel doesn't fit into our portfolio in the U.S. Dieselgate urged the EPA to focus on the outflows of each diesel sold here, and Mercedes took a couple of projectiles. In mid-2016, the U.S. Division of Justice requested that Daimler observe Mercedes' diesel affirmation process. Not long after that, Mercedes deferred for a year and tends to offer diesel variants of its C-Class vehicle and GLC Class Hybrid. After 1 year, the EPA still hadn't conceded Mercedes the privilege to offer 2017 display year diesel vehicles in the U.S., so Mercedes surrendered attempting. In the wake of EPA examinations concerning Fiat Chrysler's diesel outflows, Mercedes said a year ago that the EPA had taken such a hard line on diesels that functionalities that are basic in diesel vehicles were being named as undisclosed auxiliary emission control devices and possibly impermissible. Mercedes has chosen that the push to go along requires excessively venture for only 2 or 3% of offers here, particularly now that EVs are getting significant consideration inside the organization and in the commercial center. Regardless of US what's more, overall diesel deals confronting huge difficulties, UBS Group predicts overall diesel piece of the pie will decay to 4% of traveler autos by 2025. From 13.5% toward the finish of 2016, some U.S. participants stay in the diversion. Outside of trucks, the customary diesel vehicle, BMW offers an oil-consuming 3 Series and X5, Chevrolet as a turbodiesel cruise, and Jaguar Land Rover, which said 10-15% of its U.S. deals were diesels, offers a scope of models from this to the Range Rover.